Hootsuite's content comparison tool helps you improve your social strategy by allowing you to set content baselines to identify top-performing posts, ads, and social activities. To get started, head over to Analytics in your Hootsuite dashboard, then Content Comparison. You'll see a default baseline based on your connected accounts. Your baseline is what you compare against social content and accounts. Hootsuite lets you compare anything from a specific social network, a type of post, media types, and hashtags. Edit your baseline search to find the data you want to compare. This information acts as the foundation that you can compare other content against, letting you know how your content strategy is performing. Let's say you want to compare results from two campaigns you ran in the same time frame and on the same networks. Add one of the campaigns as the baseline. For campaign A, select the networks you used, the date range the campaign ran for, and the tag associated with the campaign. Hit Apply to save your baseline. Next, add a comparison. Tailor your comparison with the same filters as your baseline. Using our example, add the same networks, time frame, the second campaign tag, then hit Apply. You can add up to three comparisons to measure against your baseline. Edit or delete a comparison here. Finally, edit the metrics you want to compare with both campaigns. Now you'll be able to see how campaign B stacks against your baseline, campaign A, giving you immediate insight into what's working or needs improvement. With your baseline and comparison set up, search for a single metric to display or edit the metrics shown on your dashboard. To customize your display further, head to Settings. The View as Chart option will break down your content comparison into a series of line charts based on your selected metrics. The line chart marks all the days that span the selected time frame, making it easy to compare a rise in your performance with your content calendar. Group into Journey Stages groups cross-network metrics, which are metrics that are used across all networks, such as comments, into customer journey stages. This is a great way to see what customer engagement looks like at different stages of their interaction with your brand, and how it's contributing to your goals. Finally, view cross-network metrics only to determine which platforms are performing the best. You can enable these views together in any variation you need. For example, enable Group into Journey and View as a Chart together to track how the metrics tied to the customer journey are performing in the set timeframe.